We already have TypeScript installed in our system. Let us now write some code and execute it. We will start with the main.ts file in our app directory. TS is the extension we use for the TypeScript files. We will begin with a simple code snippet with a function named startGame. In this startGame function, here I have fetched the reference to the div element I mentioned earlier. Its ID is message, and then I have set its inner text property as this string. Welcome, starting a new game. This is just a plain old JavaScript code. A valid JavaScript code is a valid TypeScript code. This function will be called when the start game button is clicked. So let's attach a listener to the button and call this function. And here it is. The ID of the button is start game, and here we have added a click listener. Now let's run the code in the TypeScript compiler. The purpose is to verify if the TypeScript setup is working fine. To do that, I'll open the terminal. And here in the terminal, since our code is in the app directory, we will move to the app directory and then compile the code. To compile the code, we will use the command tsc followed by the file name main.ts. Hit enter. And the compiler ran with no errors. Now here in the project you can see we have got a new file created, main.js. Now when I open both these files side by side, you can see both my TypeScript and JavaScript files are identical. The JavaScript output by the compiler is readable as well. To make the app functional with the JavaScript file, we will have to include it in the index.html file. I'll close this here. And in my index.html file, I'll add the reference to the JavaScript file here in the script tag, main.js. It is in my app directory. So now we have linked our JavaScript file to our index.html page as well. And now we'll start the web server. In the terminal, we will use the npm script that we have added in the package.json file. So from the root directory of our demo app, npm start. Hit enter. I'll increase the terminal window. And here you can see our web server has started and all our node modules are being compiled. It is running locally on port 8080. Now I'll go to this URL, hit command and click. And this opens up in the browser. This is the index page of my app. We got this interface from index.html file. And right now, only this button is functional. I'll open the console and on hitting the start game button, I'm getting the message, welcome, starting a new game. So it's working as expected. Now, as we proceed further, we will turn this to a fully functional mathematical app, which we saw in the introduction. Now that TypeScript is installed and is working, let us move to configuring a TypeScript project file.